All right, we are back with part two of Ireland. Just quieting myself. I took a few minutes off, but I am aware of what is going on. We're going to have some fights with the Norse. Actually, doesn't look that strong right now. We might want to take all of Ireland right now. I got 2,500 levies. He's weakened and he's attacking Alba. Losing that war. Who's this guy? He's allied war. Okay. Might be a little bit tough. See if we can make an alliance. Let's look at our alliances. We want to call this alliance before she dies. We're swaying Prince Anwad, who's a real bastard. I think I'm gonna seduce my second wife, third wife. Can't do that right now. Don't really want to do that either. So we are gonna continue swaying, and we're gonna declare war. Take Ireland. See if we can, we need to do anything. No, we don't need to do anything. Take a look at the development. Still two. Alright, check our alliances before we declare war. Good. Good. Jogado lost a whole bunch of stuff. Alright. Alright, we really don't have any strong alliances here. This might be a little tough. I'm gonna go for it though. These counter knots should be able to do it for us. I'm not even gonna bother calling Otto. You gotta remember, these Norse are tough bastards, so his full army, even though I got him outnumbered 4-3 in troops, he's probably will beat me on the battlefield. A decent commander, though. Hopefully our ally will get here before he does, the Norse. Hopefully he doesn't ally up with anybody. Alright. We lost that alliance. It wasn't a good one anyway. Apparently I'm happy she died. It was some stress. We'd like to get another child to marry off, get an alliance. Alright, now, see, even that 12, we got him almost doubled, and he still might win. Norse are tough bastards. He'll probably... I think I control Ormond now. Build the marketplace. Someone might attack Leinster, but I think it would be better to set up. Well, we need the money. Don't have much choices here. Alright. Hopefully our ally is on the way. We have to go for it. Alright, that wasn't bad. I was fearing him a little too much. Content. Cost me a little stress. Alright, they're gonna take Ulster, but I'm gonna take their capital. It'll probably be enough, hopefully. Alright, that's not good. We lost our alliance because he died. Take a look at his son. Good guy. Got his wife prisoner. Take the 45. Let's let this guy go. I'm not a good warrior. All right, at least we got all of Ireland. We might need to convert the faith from a Centauri Norse stuff to, and we're gonna want to promote the culture. Looks like we increased the development here to 3, so that's better than nothing. All right, see when we can do that. Can't do that until 889. Another 7 years. Alright. 7 of 7. Counties controlled. You're a little bit stressed out. Take a look at our vassals, see if anyone's really pissed off. This guy's still in jail? Poor guy. Jeez. He definitely doesn't need to be a high chieftain. I could take all of his stuff, but feel. All right, money's starting to roll in a little bit here. At least he's got some skills. Generous is plus two for insular opinion, 20 in piety. Need the gold. Hopefully he accepts. Sorry, buddy. My wife is pregnant. Now we will give this guy the High Chieftain of Connaught. Seems like a decent enough kid. Damn, she lost the baby. All right, now let's take a look here. This might be a nice tribal place to take. Just a little territory here, start driving these Norse out of here. Really low on prestige, but we got plenty of piety. Might want to take his title as well. And people are going to start really getting pissed at me, though. I should wait. And then we got markets almost everywhere. Start building them for my son and heir. Oh, that's the problem. We don't have enough prestige. Host a feast. Hopefully people will show up this time. Eagle Reveler, good. Alright, you might want to find... This is a good way to find any woman anywhere that we can reach. All diplomatic range inside. Gender female, unmarried, adult, age. She's not gonna be coming. Might be able to get her, but she looks real nasty. She's honest though. That should be good to pump out some babies. Alright, gonna be a little stressed out, but we gotta do it. We gotta get another wife. Because she doesn't have any attachments, we'll be able to invite her once she's our lover. And bring her right to our place. Our kingdom. It's worth it. It's gonna probably lose our progress. Want that gold? Yeah. We have to wait a little longer now. It's probably not worth it. Alright, we've been doing some bad stuff. So we might want to go easy on these guys and see how they like us. Screw it. I need my taxes. Oh, I forgot we lost our physician. Someone escaped prison or something? Died. We'll get it before. Then recruit this guy. Good night. Be a good vassal, even. Not really. All right, we're going to give this guy Brafni because it's part of his high chiefdom. He should be happy for a long time. Wouldn't really approve of that, but okay. Vassal is our friend. We just can't do it right now. There we go. She looks like trouble, though. Can't seduce homosexual. Perfect if she will accept us. I don't know if she will. Well, she likes it. Now we need prestige badly. Alright, we converted the faith here, and we convert the faith here. Increase control. Alright, just our second son? Jeez. I'm gonna get to 150 and then go on a pilgrimage. Maybe not. There we are. Might as well go all the way. Our first daughter, Marani. Shit. Alright, the Norse are attacking. Old one eye. I think this guy bit off too more than he could chew. But we have no allies right now. Can't believe this guy won't ally with me. Maybe it's because we're at war. I can't propose an alliance. Might as well ally with France, King of France. I mean, she doesn't look too healthy. Let's take a look at what freaking ally with my daughter. That's not a bad alliance. Alright, we're gonna go with that. Recruit this guy. Probably shouldn't have recruited him. Not that good. Could put him in as our steward. Cost a little money, but he'll get better. We'll wait a little while. Hopefully our ally, Duke Warner, will be all we need. They're really forcing me not to have lovers, huh? Nice. Yeah, we got all the wives we can handle. Prestige from that. Oh, that's how we get some prestige too, is making those titles. Then we're gonna make Conlock, High Chieftain of Ulster. That way he can deal with those guys. We lost our marshal though. She's now his marshal. Some quality nights. time. We got some real champions now. You're much better in a fight. Now it's about time to take this guy down a notch. And propose an alliance with somebody, and we might want to do it with England. We might want to take tip of Cornwall too. Maybe not. This guy's not willing to do it. I think my daughter's already married. Yeah, this guy's got Cornad. I guess we wait. Which is gonna be tight. Damn. Lost them both. Damn it. Probably gonna have trouble maintaining our realm. I have to... I guess we're okay. We gotta call our ally. make some money. Norse name, Jesus. Perfect. Got a real ally now. Shit. These Norse can be real bastards. lost my daughter. I just don't know about this marriage anymore. I've got to break this thing apart. Looks a little better. King of Alba. Daughter looks like it's got some good traits. Trustworthy. Alright, that'll work for now. Thank you. Alright, we got it. I'm gonna ransom this. No, this is my vassal. Figure this out. You better just take his shit away. Look at any of those guys. Give them the High Chieftain of Meath in those places too. And allow me to make another title. Full tribal authority. How close are we to be able to probably just all sign stuff? 10 they want. We could move our capital. Alright, still a ways away from feudalism. Let's find a good wife here. Doesn't look like it. Can't trust her. Oh, my first soulmate died, I think. Alright, that took a long time to conquer a small bit of land, but we did do some progress. We did make some progress. Nice, thank you, buddy. Who Who's this guy? Why is he so pissed? Because he's been in jail? What does he want? See the council. Well, you got nothing going for you, man. I'm just going to have to sway the hell out of this guy. Alright, we've got lots of gold. We're doing stuff. Part 3, we're going to be doing some real stuff, I think. Alright, subscribe. I need it. I'm desperate. I'm almost on the streets, man.